Hello, I'm going to explain the importance of your PRA kit so you can be familiar with what's inside. PRA testing is done monthly by our lab to study your immune system to look for any antibodies the lab would need to be aware of prior to transplant. This is done for patient safety. Things that may affect your immune status are pregnancies, previous transplant, or blood transfusions. The lab tests your blood sample for antibodies every 30 days. For your safety, we need an updated sample in the lab every month. If you were on dialysis, this is collected at your dialysis center. Non-dialysis patients can choose to go to a non-MedStar lab and get this test done by bringing their kit to the lab. They must ensure the kit goes into the FedEx bag with a label and is dropped into a FedEx store or drop box for it to be sent back to MedStar HLA lab. We cannot guarantee the outside lab will ship it for the patient. Alternatively, a non-dialysis patient can choose to come to either MedStar, Georgetown University Hospital, or Washington Hospital Center to have their monthly PRA lab drawn by taking a lab form to the lab. The lab form is generated by the transplant coordinator. This form must be in the hand of the patient in order for the outpatient lab at either MedStar Georgetown or Washington Hospital Center to draw their PRA. Patients who perform home dialysis can take their kit to the dialysis center when they have their regular visit with the dialysis center. This is usually completed monthly. It's important to stay aware if your samples are being sent, because if we don't have an updated sample, we can't keep you active on the transplant list. It may be helpful to pick the same day every month for your dialysis center to draw your PRA blood sample. That way, you can keep your coordinator aware that it has been sent. If you have any change in your health status, hospitalizations, or events like a blood transfusion, please let your coordinator know. That way, we can document any changes in your antibody status in order to keep your medical record up to date for your safety as you prepare for transplant. Notify us if your dialysis center changes. Here are the contents inside your PRA patient kit. After your blood is drawn, it will be placed back inside the styrofoam box with the PRA order. Those will be placed inside the orange biohazard bag, and the bag will be placed into the FedEx envelope, and the label will be put onto the envelope. Then the entire envelope will be sent back to MedStar Georgetown. Thank you for choosing MedStar Georgetown Transplant Institute. We look forward to working with you for a successful transplant.